I smoke the blunt for dinner, another blunt for breakfast. 2 Chainz, got them staring at my necklace. Let's make a sex tape and put it on Netflix. Let's make a sex tape and put it on Netflix. I want it, I want it, she got it. I'm dodging, paparazzi, my outfit from Versace. Cop it, cop it.
I'm excited for me, I'm excited for the city. I want to thank everybody who came out tonight. Feels like it's 2 in the morning. We ain't even got started yet. The reason this listening party means so much for me is because I missed my first one in New York due to some legal bullshit, but at the end of the day, man, I come from an urban challenge background. All my niggas right here, we from the apartments. And I was just telling my nigga, they don't even seem like we used to say up front, they don't even seem like we used to do that shit. But right now, I just got a song called Crack. I don't have crack on my motherfucking tour bus. So, just to fast forward, the name of my album is Volts 2. Me time, I got my nigga DJ E-Sub with me.
Executives.
My whole South Side fucking with me. Yeah, my mom, my girl, we are through here. And all these niggas that's been fucking with me since day one, I wanna tell y'all niggas love. And for you niggas that ain't been fucking with me since day one, I wanna tell you niggas love. Yeah. You learn to get humble when you get up there, man, you feel me? Son, without no more ado, let's turn this motherfucker up one time. Let's go.
All the niggas just copping. I just bought me a new watch and these new niggas just watching. I know you had to tell me you're mine.